Just one thing I want to say to our listeners is that, you know, have confidence in our country, have confidence in our economy. Tomorrow I'm leaving for Japan at the invitation of President Abe. The seven biggest global economies, that is United States, China, Japan, Russia, Germany, and Italy, Great Britain, are meeting in Japan. We have, Papua New Guinea has been invited as an observer. This is the first time for our country to be recognized like this. Global communities and economies are understanding where PNG is going. We must understand where we're going ourselves.